Hi, my friend. This is a Mini34 NFC RFID decoder. Old card. Read old card and write to new card. USB connector PC. First, check the driver. If driver is successful, we find a CM port. COM port. Open the software. Read the card, the old card. Very fast decoding. After decoding the system, you will find the user information on the old card and the secret password recorded. Now, copy the original card information to the new tag. Writing very fast. Okay, successful. Write the system.